is really going to be smashed on Sunday. It doesn't matter who comes down. There's going to be a person that's going to get pummeled about 13 feet underneath the ground. And they'll probably be buried till tomorrow, day after that. And then we'll see if he wakes up, because next day they don't even know if they saw him before.
50 degrees on Sunday.
50 degrees. Ready for the game?
Yeah. Are you ready?
That's not what he sounds like.